Would help if I actually had muted the microphone before starting everything. Ha ha ha. Alright. We're back to here. How is everything going? Well, we're almost 40th of points. Holy shit, that's a lot of drivers. Martin's got the lead. Good. Gordon won 2 championships in a row. Alright, let's go. Well, hold on. Alright, now let's go. It's Rusty time. Green flag. He was Rusty's on the pole.
You'll get much better results if you go the other way.
Rusty time.
Focus on the right. Hold it steady. 3 wide.
Ah. Oh my God. Pile up. I'm Martin. Rock around. Jesus. Flip me over, please. There you go.
Go easy on those eagles, buddy. We'll beat out the dents.
Miss me, Rusty.
At least drive it in the right direction.
Hard left.
Just got into you.
Hard right. Oh, Rusty, no. I killed the leader. Ugh.
No need to retaliate now. There's some leaders coming in. 2 words. Racetrack. That means you should be moving.
Ah. I'm still alive. Rusty's not, though. He's dead. You know what they say. It is Rusty time. I'm smoking pretty badly. Oh, going to the apron. Whoa! Up the track, maybe? Damn, they're having some good avoidance here. Oh, not that one. No, Casey. No. How am I still alive? Oh, the oh! Oh! Well, still alive. Am I?
We'll fix as much damage as we can.
No, I'm not. I'm dead. I am dead.
It seems like we had a lot of lead changes.
Yeah, how about that?
Oof.
That top spot as soon as the green flag drops.
Labonte won that one. Johnson, Gordon, Stewart finished 2 laps down. Grr. McMurray got 5th. Not bad. Casey Kane finished 32nd. God damn it. To my car. Well, this is the All-Star race. Going around in circles again.
Get ready. We're going green. Go, buddy. Green flag. NASCAR official
flying! Whoa! That's the highest I've flown this entire series. And I think that's the most amount of cars killed in one hit. There's a good amount of cars dead in that one. Mostly fantasy drivers, thank God. Damn.
Boy, did we see a lot of different leaders in
the Holy shit.
Seemed like every time I looked up there was a different leader out there. It was a busy
Oh my god.
The Sears Craftsman car got into some trouble and did some damage to his car.
Yeah, you can't expect
Oh my god.
Take care of your car. But sometimes that's easier said than done in this series. There are certain times when you just have no place.
Look at that again. Holy shit. In the air I go, landing on top of Ricky Rudd. Wow. Look at that amazing top five. That just makes me want to shoot myself. Whew. Nope, can't turn.
I think you're headed the wrong way, pal. Be careful, you're using up those tires.
I almost entered pit road on accident. Yeah! Oh my god, he's Robbie. Look out, Stuart. What an avoidance by Stuart. Oh. Dead. Wow.
This was an exciting last lap, wasn't it?
You know.
60,000 of that. Bill Elliott. Gordon. Nice. Lead changes. What a fucking race. Casey King got 13th. Yeah, boy. Bill Elliott's got the points lead. Getting somewhere. Kmart. Dover.
Welcome to Delaware for the running of the MBNA Platinum.
Easy. Easy. Green, green, green. Be careful.
Nice. I can't even turn the car around. Not this time. Oh god. McMurray, no. I'm on top of fucking bush. I killed somebody. I see somebody dead. Come on, car, flip now. Now. Thank you. Who is that? That's dead. Oh, well, it is pretty, so I wouldn't know. Oh, no, he's right there. Oh. Nice. Oh, I threw the debris on the apron. Boo. Ah. They touch. Oh, did I just... Oh. Ooh. Oh, there's Mears. Oh, Junior's dead. Oh my god. There's another dead car. And it's surprisingly not me yet.
We'll fix as much damage as we can.
Well, there's a lot of dead cars right ahead of me. Oh, Diljar's dead. Oh! Oh, Sterling. Now Jarrett's dead. Ooh, Kyle. Ooh, Steve. Can I bring one down pit? Oh, no, never mind. I wanted to see if I could drive one into the pit wall. Oh, Christian. Oh, someone is. Okay. That was interesting. Is Kenseth dead? No, he's not. He's just going extremely slow. Look out. Comes a clusterfuck cars. Ow. Well, I killed Ward Burton. Ugh. Ooh, Terry. Oh, that's a gaggle. Oh, well, you just... Oh, Casey, you killed Mikey. I am still going. I am not going anymore. One more hit. Oh, never mind. Couldn't get a hit. Alright. That ends my race.
There will be a lot of bonus points awarded for all the drivers who led.
Oh. Oh yeah, there were a lot of cars. Look at that death. Whew. Lots of different leaders means one. Oh. See Park 1. A. Schrader, Bodine, Hamilton, and Kent's at the top five. What the hell? What the hell? Atwood, Andretti, Kimmel, Bill Elliott, Jimmy Spencer. Hell yeah. Poke. Oh, hoes, no. I think I could make 35th win points. I'm kidding. I should have gone with Kmart. I love the standpoint song so much. Going around in circles again. Poke. Oh no.
Be ready now. Green's coming. Go, buddy. Green flag. I don't know about you sometimes, buddy. Thank you.
This one may be a quickie. Oh! Yeah, that's a quickie. It's a quickie, but it was definitely efficient. Oh my god! Oh yeah, it's definitely efficient, alright. Oh my god. Just looking behind me, there's a Newman recreating 2003 Daytona.
And the 53 car didn't finish where he had hoped, due in part to the damage on his car, I'm sure. Well, Joe, they're bound to have bad days in this NASCAR.
No.
The key is having a team that can put everything back together.
My god, Johnson took a hit.
These guys will be fine. From all of us here at EA Sports and MRN, thanks for joining us today. So long, we'll see you next week at the Michigan International Speedway.
Newman went on a ride. Marlon Stewart Petty, yeah. Sterling Marlin won by almost a minute. It was only 12 lead changes. Sterling Marlin had 161 leads. Laps. Jesus. We're gonna go flying. Hi! Well, I did say we are gonna go flying. I was not wrong when I said that. Mark Martin is not dead yet. Well, okay, well, he's close. No one died in that race. Well, okay, maybe one person did. But we went flying. That was the target. See that again. Hold on. I want to see that again.
The lead changed hands quite a bit, didn't it, Barney?
Yeah,
all those guys led laps, but the only one that really matters is the last one. It's kind of a save the best for last type deal.
Look at how high I got.
Definitely got a little banged up, and it
holy shit.
That can have on your finish. Well, I say it over and over again. Take care of your car. It'll take care of you. And guess what?
Oh my god, look at me flying.
You enjoyed today's broadcast of NASCAR.
Yeah, I'm flying through the air. This ain't good. Schrader won by, wow, 7 thousandths of a second. Damn. Damn. Finny on. Time to a burnout.
You sure you're a professional?
International.
Wow, I've already smoked my engine. Oh, they're missing.
Oh.
Ah! Stuart's at the pit wall.
This is a racetrack, not a parking lot.
Push him back. Push him back. Oh! There we go. There we go. When we push them back, they just collect into, get into each other like that. That's how you do it. Alright, hold on. Give me a second. Stuart, get out of the way. Stuart, out of the way. Thank you. Give me a second.
Nope. Okay, you got it.
I've never actually went down the pits in Thunder 03. That's crazy how that works. The field's coming, so it's fine. There's a fucking car on fire in the barrels over there. That's hilarious to see.
There's traffic. Take it easy. Clear all around.
Oh, that's Kane. Damn it. Ah. Ah, Martin. Ah, Rusty. It's Rusty time. Oh, yeah.
Clear.
Oh. So you can't ramp off that hill? Damn.
We'll fix as much damage as we can.
Oh, they all missed me. Harvick's dead now. Here we go. Yeah. Oh. Oh, shit. I got crushed between the pit wall and a car, and it launched me in the air. To say that was not hilarious would be a lie. Oh, it's wrestling time. Oh, that's Burton. Oh, Jimmy. Oh, my God, Shane. I'll say you guys are terrible at dodging wrecks. Oh, well, you hit the pit wall on your own. Oh, there's nobody else in front of me. I gotta wait now. Come on, get here quickly. It's such a big track. Oh, here they come. Crawl to the leader. Kill him. Back. Oh! No, Robbie's pushing me. Into the wall. Oh, I teleported out. No, stop. I don't want to go in the pits. Apparently, he doesn't want to either. Oh, Rusty. This is fun. Mikey. Yeah, it's cause a pileup. Roadblock. Roadblock. Got a roadblock. Aw, damn it. Oh, Ooh. Ooh, it's getting violent. See, when they go down the pits, they lose positions. Hey, there's a Ricky Rudd.
We'll fix as much damage as we can. Ugh. The 9 car made some contact. We're okay. The NASCAR officials are telling you to turn around.
Fuck you, Gordon. No. No. Ah, rusty time. No. No. Oh, Johnson. Of course you'd help out your teammate. Cocksucker. No. 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 Bitch. Get fucked, Gordon. Oh, Mikey. Oh, Mikey. Yeah, Gordon's dead. Cock. Killed Biffle. Who's that riding on, like, ribs and shit? Oh, it's Jarrett. Oh, he's on top of me. Kinky. Ooh! Oh, the car is so beat to shit. Somebody else riding on ribs? Yeah, it was Schrader. Ooh.
Focus on the right. What's wrong?
Cubs the leader. You know, yeah, Spencer. Now. Oh, I killed Spencer.
Checking the sheet metal.
To the right. Ooh. Is Spencer gonna get hit by anybody? Yep, fucking Benson. Dumbass. Holy crap, look at this gaggle of slow ones here. I'm still alive. Never mind, as soon as I say that, I'm dead. Oh my god, that scared me. Oh. Might as well kill one more person while I'm at this. Shauna! I'll put her to a stop here. There's no more cars behind me. I can't stop the car. I have to let it run until it's done. It's done now. And to the sand trap. Beautiful.
It seems like we had a lot of.
Beautiful. Ricky Rudd still won that race. Martin second. Oh my god. It was still technically a photo finish. Or at least really close to a photo finish. Beautiful. Back to Daytona. Oh shit.
Hey, you're not the one who has to fix that mess. Take it easy.
Well, my camera's having a freaking seizure. There we go. There's a few cars dead there. Pretty cool, pretty cool.
The 53 car suffered some damage in this one, and ultimately paid the price for it. You know, some of the...
Mark Martin won that one again, damn it. And he won by 17 seconds. Going around in circles again. Standings. Casey Kane. Fucking 40th. Martin's in the fucking lead. Warburton once again has a chance to win this championship. Late in the season. Wow. Wow. Hello.
The 22 car. Made some contact. We're okay.
Oh my god.
You just lost your back right tire.
Just lost a lot of stuff. Who's that one dead? Is that Ward? Yeah, that's Ward. Oh man. Sorry, Ward. My bad, Ward.
Boy, do we see a lot of different leaders in this one.
Yeah, I'll tell you what.
Yep, like that was Ward. Oh. Knock on. There we go. Oh my god! There's a few cars upside down there.
There'll be a lot of bonus points awarded.
Yeah. Oh, right in the face. Oh wow, Sterling Marlin won again. Woohoo, what a surprise. We're back to Poco, no. Or Pocaho, I don't know.
Well,
get ready. Green flag. You're going backwards out there.
Number 28 just got into you. Halfway on fuel. Hello. That's just, you know, Mark Martin's dead. The chaos happens in front of him. I want to see that carnage. Hold on.
Changed hands quite a bit, didn't it, Barney?
Yeah, all those guys led laps, but the only one.
Holy shit!
The last one.
Look at that! Oh my God!
The Nikon car would like to have finished a lot better, I'm sure.
Wow. That team worked so hard. That looked a little big, didn't it? And a stupid ass motherfucking cocksucker won the race. Fantasy driver. Delphi. Get rid of the mirror and my game could run a little bit smoother. Weird how that works.
Number four, just hit us. Looks like some
Newman, grr. Ah. Flip me over. Come on, flip me over. Thank you. Newman is dead. Who's leading? Okay. Oh, so it's Purvis. Oh, God, Park. Ooh. Oh! Park is dead. There's a lot of debris on that track. All that debris. Nope, Stuart was the leader. All the way to the apron. Alright, we're dead.
You're on.
Oh my God! Death in my mirror. Holy shit. And they're piling up. My God.
Like we had a lot of
that was the most money I gained. Holy shit. Biffle won by almost a minute. Holy shit. Greg Biffle won. Shadow Roberts said it's right in front of me. Wonder if she'll win the race again like she did last time. Bringing one out of the dirt with me. Wonder if I didn't have auto brake on, how much that would have been a lot better. Stalking my prey. Wow.
Easy now, you're gonna need some of that grip later. I think you're headed the wrong way, pal. The 32 car is speeding on you. Be careful, you're using up those tires.
Yeah, there we go. Oh my god. Cause a pilot, let's cause a roadblock.
Well, I see the brakes work. Number 97, just got into you. Save your tires.
Rusty time. I can't do anything. Push. I don't think anybody really died. There's probably just a bunch of debris on the track. Yeah. Casey Kane's leading. Ugh. I want it to stay like that. Comeback story. Come at me, Kane. I'll give you some space. I'll give you some extra space there, Kane. Go. Hit me. There we go.
We don't want him coming back at us.
Wah. Ugh, McMurray.
Take care of those Goodyear Eagles.
Oh, what the hell happened here? Oh, Ward, no.
Stay calm. No need to retaliate now.
How do you like that, Shauna? Not gonna win again this year, aren't ya? Bitch. I want to give Kane even more space. Oh no, Rudd. Never mind. Rudd's the leader. Something happened to Kane, so now I gotta kill the leader. I missed the leader. Ugh.
We'll fix as much damage as we can.
No, Gordon.
Go easy on those eagles, buddy. Okay, we're clear. Pit road is getting busy. The leaders are heading in. Three wide. Hold that line. Checking the sheet metal.
Damn it.
Two words. Racetrack. That means you should be moving. Number two.
Boy, boy, and
we'll beat out the dents.
Oh, destruction.
The 12 car just got into you.
The more debris I place, the more.
Checking the sheet metal.
Oh, I'm dead. I blew the engine. Ah, McMurray. Comes the leader. Hey, I'm still hitting the leader. Side by side, bouncing off each other. Oh.
Boy, do we see a lot of different leaders in this.
Ooh.
Tell you what, seem like
Newman won that one. God damn it, Casey, finishing 26. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Kansas.
Welcome, every.
Okay, here we go. Green, green, green. Do you need a co-pilot or something? How about a navigator?
Maximum destruction. Oh, Biffle's done. That was a lot of death.
There were only a few lead changes.
Yeah, I guarantee you there.
Winston Kelly? Only two lead changes that entire race. Does this make sense to anybody that somebody led zero laps and won the race? Okay. That's pretty stupid. Oh, my car.
Easy. Go, buddy. Green flag. There's a little problem here. You're supposed to go the other way. Contact with the 97 car.
Well, I'm creating a pile up already. That's a pile up, all right. Damn it, I couldn't get the leader. About to hit Stuart, no. Oh my god, you hit a parked car. Are you that dumb? We're dead now, so. Oh, thanks. Oh. Oh, still hitting people. We're drifting. We're dead now. Oh, hi, Ricky.
There'll be a lot of bonus points
away. In the air we go. Bobby Hamilton won that race. Good. Shit. Back to Darlington. Oh, I don't have an ass sponsor anymore, damn it.
There it is. Let's go.
Or any sponsors at all.
The NASCAR officials are telling you to turn around.
So those were the sponsors I was missing. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that's a flying saucer in the background there. Oh, I just got killed. Beautiful. Ah. Junior. Like, I still had enough power to bring it to the apron of the track. This is the kind of finish the fans. Hold on, which one of these cars went as flow? Oh my god. That was close. The Delphi car got into some trouble and did some damage. My money. 20,000 feet in the air. So Burton won that one. Labonte got fifth, even though he was like 20 feet in the air at one point. Ha ha ha. That's Kmart. Going around, yeah. Battle to the floor, back in the seat. Purpose it with all this is modern machine. Passing the south, defeating the weak. Off with the tide on the street. Good song. You know what I haven't heard all day and I kind of want to hear? Want to hear me some Fubiki? Hold on. I want some Fubiki. There we go. Yeah! Beautiful. Beautiful. Ah! Purvis. Anything happening in the back? Oh, still pile it up. Oh, there's still pile it up. Am I warned it? Yep. Purvis is stuck. The race came down to the wire with a very no, damn it, I killed Casey Kane. Tyler Petty won that race. What? 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 What's that? You want Fubiki again? Give me a second. Get into my car. Who, me? Yes, you. You want Fubiki again? Okay. So I like how the text did show up because it was cut off by the green screen of the window capture. Oh, let me some Fubiki. Awesome. Ah, Mikey. We're still hitting each other.
It seems like we had a lot of lead changes.
Oh yeah, there were a lot of cars out there. Ooh. This thing. Lots of different leaders means one thing.
Beautiful. Excited about them on that race. Fucking beautiful. Oh my God, Ward.
We just lost the front right tire.
Ward went a flying. I'm gaining speed. Oh, it always does that. Gets so close to the pits that it just stops, itches away from it. I want to see Ward.
What an exciting finish.
Wow, you know, you're right. That was an incredible finish to an even more incredible race.
Fucking stop with that camera.
The Cup Series is so exciting to watch.
Holy shit.
Car probably isn't too happy about his
finish. Oh my
here.
God, Ward.
Those guys too. They were so positive about their chances to win this morning, but then they just had
Ward just got
race.
Absolutely it fucked.
Happened. We hope you enjoyed today's broadcast.
Shit.
Hello.
Okay, here we go. Go, buddy. Green flag. Do you need a co-pilot or something? How about a navigator?
I went through a car. That was interesting to see. Alright, there's a couple cars dead now. Oh, you fucker. There we go, still got a couple more. It wasn't just in vain.
Boy, do we see a lot of
Nadu, Burton, Marlon Stewart, yeah. Dega. I'll check the statics after this one. After I do this season, if nothing changes in my stream, I'll just end it and then quit streaming for the rest of my life.
Welcome.
Get ready. We're going green. There it is. Let's go. You're going backwards out there.
On the line. The big one at Talladega.
The Delphi car didn't have much of a race.
I'm flying. Oh, I forgot to look at the stats. Shit, whatever, fuck it.
Joe.
Easy.
You know, I'm sick and tired of this, crew chief. Oh my god, I just killed fucking Johnson.
The lead changed hands.
Oh my god, I got 78,000 out of that. That was the most. Kenseth won that. Hooray, the chat is ready for the best.
I feel you.
Marlin's in the goddamn lead. Hello. Certainly fucking Marlon's gonna win this championship, I bet.
Well,
back to that point. It does get annoying listening to the same four songs. Oh, they're already here. I'm already dead. Cool. Woo.
The Delphi car finished to work.
Come on, that one, nice. Won't be long before we actually get out of the negatives at this point. And the money. Johnny.
The Delphi car.
Two more races. My God, I'm getting annoyed by 9 point. Why? Oh, God. Yay. Cool. Oh my God, I just want to mute this entire fucking game now. It's so stupid.
There'll be a lot of bonus.
I'm getting so depressed.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm upside down. I keep getting so much money out of this. Holy shit. Johnson took that one. Over Stu. It's going to be a good points battle, that's for sure. Kmart. Oh, Johnson. Whoa, Skinner. Oh, he's fine. Oh my god. Look at them all pile up behind me. Oh, don't hit me. Oh my god, they're bouncing. It's a bounce house. Ugh. Oh my god. Bitch. Oh, killed Stuart in the process of killing Point Seeker, I think. Oh. No, well, I just killed myself. Job me. Go, Stuart. Go win the race.
It seems like we had a lot of lead changes.
Blip. Oh, my God. Went to a dead stop. Starling Marlin won. Ooh, he's getting third. You know what? You know what? Yeah. Good on him. Good on Kane. Alright, one more race for the night. I'll never stream more than 2 hours of my life. I don't give a shit. Okay. What do we got heading into this last race? Starling Marlin with the championship, that's for sure. Well, Starling Marlin wins 2003 championship. Cool. Nothing exciting there. Let's see if I can actually kill some people in this race and not fly over half of the cars. Or, like, hit the leader, then fly the rest of the field.
Welcome.
Like I did in the first season. Newman's, of course, on the pole again. What freaky coincidence. Alright, last one of this season. There we go. Actually got some people here. And I hit Newman again. Oh, I couldn't stop myself. They're continuing. Oh, don't hit me. Oh no, I'm still alive. Still good. Still alive. Awesome. Still alive. Oh, finally killed someone. I get that 119 out of here. Bitch. That was Harvey. Ah! Oh, that was Mayfield. Oh, that was Gordon. Oh, that's Junior. Oh, that's Spencer. My car is still alive? Hello. This is all. Hit me. Yeah. Ooh. It's okay, he deserved it. Oh. Cool. Alright, I don't know who the leader is, but it's right here. Oh, that's Harvick. Oh, I couldn't get him. Car's about to blow. One more hit. Yeah. Nope, still alive. Well, Jarrett's not, but I am. Yeet. Oh, Ricky. What a... Oh! No, not K. I killed Casey. Oh my god, Park. Good job at avoiding that. And by avoiding that, I mean completely just full throttling it into the goddamn wall. Ah! Elliot did the same thing. even see. Oh my god, what is with you guys? Try to avoid those wrecks. Or the debris, at least. Oh, there's Hamilton's ride. He's done. Oh, I killed Kane. Damn it. I wanted Case Kane to at least have some good a good freaking season. Damn it. Well, not sorry about that one. Here's the leader. Ooh, that was Martin. Oh, no. Oh, what a hit by Martin. Martin's still alive? Bruh. How am I still alive? They just... Well, oh, I thought they went up... Ow. Well, that's biffle. Oh, pfft. See, with all this debris, they keep throwing themselves into the wall. And they keep killing themselves because of that. Aw, oh, Stewart killed me. That's it. Well, should be. Yeah, it is. Okay, good. I'm gonna go down the track now. Yay. Oh! Got one last hit in.
This was an exciting
last
lap, wasn't it?
You know, you've seen a great race.
Fucking Newman got launched. $100,000 to see Gordon win, Benson second. Ooh, fucking who? Cool. Done. Cool. New season. Frank Kimmel retired. Oh, Jimmy McMurray's gonna be. Oh, all right. Jimmy McMurray's gonna be in the 55 now. And Shane Hall's gonna be in the 46. Save career. I'm gonna call it a stream. Cool. Good god, this takes forever to load up.